You had a good evening? Tighten up there. It'll fall down in a minute. Oh. Well, this last song that I'm going to share with you is actually has a backstory. I told you earlier about coming to Florida in 2020. What I didn't tell you was 2020 was a year of tragedy for me, like many of you out there. I lost my father and I lost my husband within 1 month of each other, and I buried them 2 weeks apart. Devastation, yes. Not sure, you know, where life was going to take me. My oldest son lived here in Orlando, and that's how I ended up here. And given the opportunity to start over. And I spent time finding myself on the adventure of life alone, and I was resolved to be alone. My late husband, what I was considered my soulmate, and I was okay with being alone, and I worked on myself to find myself, but you never know what adventure life's gonna bring you. And I was blessed to find love again. And last year, in July, it's almost been a year, and we've been on a lot of adventures. That's our tag phrase for each other. We even have a shirt that says, "Where to next?" Yeah, we actually do. That was one of my Christmas gifts, was a shirt that had our caricatures with "Where to next?" on there. And so we took an adventure to New Orleans on a whim after a cabaret concert last fall. We just took up and went, and after we got back, the love of my life, my new best friend, has become my biggest cheerleader and my greatest fan, and he brought me this song, and he said, "Babe, I think you should sing this song," and it's called "Louisiana Sunday Afternoon." It's by a wonderful jazz artist named Diane Shore. If you don't know her, look her up. Very talented. She's blind, if you didn't know. And so I hope I do her justice. And honey, he's not here tonight, but this is for you.